Rise and shine, Trog Spawn. You think you can nip off for 4 months and not pay what you owe the tribe?
If I don't see the money from you by the time I count to 10, you'll regret you ever came home! Ship too, weren't you? How many lives must your family be responsible for destroying before enough is enough?
If you can't make the payments you missed, we will seize your home!
Enough of this! 12 people are dead! Stop this shameful behavior at once! To threaten someone like this while the lost lives are still fresh is an insult to their memory.
But, Chamber Lady Aberdeen,
I said that is enough! If you want to resume discussions after the mourning period, feel free. Oliel, see these people off, would you?
You heard, Mother. Away with you, or I will personally see to it that you get double shifts of guard duty.
I'm sorry that was the first thing you woke up to. Please forgive them. Many of them have lost family and are not thinking straight. If I could do more, I would. The most I can do for you is declare a mourning period and buy you a little time. That gives you a few days to pay back the money. Either gather the money or earn a tribal favor, and they won't be able to touch you. Once you can make the payment, come see me. Please find a way to make it work. That does seem like your most effective option, dangerous as it is. Never forget, no one is an orphan in Sierzo. Do not hesitate to ask the rest of the tribe for survival advice. If you can do a great deed for someone in Sierzo, we will owe you a tribal favor. Once you're ready to leave Sierzo, speak with Bjorn, the Gate Warden. Remember, you only have a few days. May your ancestors watch over you.
Whoa! Hold up there. Where do you think you're going? Oh, not like that you aren't. You need at least an equipped weapon, a water skin, and an equipped backpack before you're ready to face the outside world. If I let you adventure outside without basic equipment, you'd be marching to your own death. You're pressed to find a weapon. Make yourself a quarterstaff. I'm also sure you can find a spare water skin by the water purifier on the town beach. Need something? Well, you got the essentials at least. Here, I'll teach you a skill. There you go. Mastering skills is the key to survival out in the wild. All right. I feel comfortable letting you outside the walls. Use the door when you want to head out. Thank you.
What you need? Listen up. So, you have come. I sense that someone who had the potential for magic was on their way. If you wish to gain magic, you must first give. Be careful how much of your life and stamina you give up, because the first time you gain mana, you will gain your first spell, the spark. So, you have come. Listen to me. Welcome, mage. May your talent for magic only grow stronger.
Feel free to use one of our boats to return to the surface. Feel free to use one of our boats to return to the surface. Feel free to use one of our boats to return to the surface.
Welcome, mage. May your talent for magic only grow stronger. Listen to me! Thank you.
Feel free to use one of our boats to return to the surface.
Magic is the weapon of a patient warrior.
Perfect.
Welcome. I am a watcher of the ley line. Mana is the energy that flows through all things. If you wish to recharge your reserves of mana, having a meal will help. You can rest to recharge mana, but be warned. Welcome. Bow your head in respect, for you have come to the end of a ley line. Thank you.
Thank you.
What can I do for you? Here's what I need. What can I do for you? All right.
Hey there! Is the plan. Hey! Listen!
Greetings, friend.